Hi, this is Raxu, and I was installing custom kernel and I just got stuck in boot loop. No matter how long I keep the phone, it won't boot up. So I was trying to go to recovery mode, but I already lost the recovery mode. At this point, I have to install custom recovery again. So I will use my another phone and OTG and data cable to install custom recovery. Alright, so you will need app you can get from Play Store called Bugjagger. You can download this Bugjagger app from Play Store. When you connect the device, this message will automatically prompt. Alright, now click OK and click the last one and then click this button. Click on I understand. Now you need to write the command here. Type fastboot space devices, right? Then click the play button. When it's connected, this number, the number will show. Now type another command, fastboot / recovery space fastboot / recovery and then space, then select the file, click this button, go to file manager and select your recovery image for your phone, right? So this is the TWRP recovery image I will select, and then click the play button. We need another command to write fastboot, that is fastboot boot space, and then select the recovery image, right? Select the recovery image and then click the play button. Now this will, now your phone will automatically reboot into custom recovery once you do this. Okay, now you are in the recovery mode, right? Now you can install any custom ROM, and if you have a backup files of your ROM, then you can easily restore it back, and you can also transfer files from your another phone to your phone and flash it. Okay, see you next time. Peace out. Goodbye.